Почитани гледачи, евене в разговор со уште еден професор кој што во Македонија на Универзитетот Гоце Делчев е преку Erasmus Plus програмата. Овде е во Штип неколку дена, разговараме. Тоа е професор Михаил Ванке од Универзитетот Ополе од Полска. Професор Ванке, what are your impressions from Штип and UGD of this day?
It's a very nice town, it's a very nice university, a young one, dynamic, one can tell. Very nice faculty and staff. I met colleagues at the Erasmus office. Martina is a very helpful person, you know, she helped to arrange all the trip. It's been very nice. Also, I've had a couple of meetings. Faculty of languages, philologists, very nice people over there, the vice dean, Professor Tolle, who is, you know, a very nice person who speaks Polish. Yes. So we had, you know, nice conversations in Polish. He knows my colleagues from Poland, so we have common
friends. It's good to find someone who knows Polish in Stip.
Oh, yes. It was absolutely amazing. His yes. accent is great. So the town is interesting. It's completely different from what we have in Poland. The architecture, you know, people, climate, it's super hot for me in here. It's, you know, approximately 15 degrees more than in Poland right now, so the weather is splendid.
And we ask from approximately 15 degrees in minus because we are 40 degrees, you know.
Oh, it's yes, it's hard to imagine.
For you it's good.
yes, it's yeah. It's nice.
And shortly, what are your mission here in Stip?
I'm sociologist, so I teach and do research in sociology mainly, but also I'm coordinating an office at the University of Opole in Poland for international study programs. And my mission is to expand our network of partners. So I'm traveling around the world and Europe, visiting universities to make connections. You know, it is always about human contact, to get to know people, to see them face to face, to spend, you know, to have a beer in the afternoon, you know, to understand the culture and to have a specific person to you know, to send an email later when we have, you know, common project or we just want to exchange students. So my visit is about making connections.
And that's the connections maybe students from University Gotse Delchev can go in University of Opole in the future?
Oh, of course, they would be very much welcome over there. We don't have too many Macedonian students. We cooperate with maybe two universities right now and, you know, not so many students. But we have very good experiences with students coming from Balkans, from Romania, from Montenegro, from Serbia. They are very good, very well prepared, very highly motivated. We host around 200 international exchange students every year, so we are kind of in the middle of Europe, Central Europe, 200 or 300 kilometers from Berlin, from Vienna, from Prague. It's southern Poland, so the students love to come over and not only learn at the University of Opole, but also experience, you know, the central part of our continent.
You are part of program Erasmus Plus.
Yes.
What you think about this program, about possibility for the students and the teachers?
This is absolutely great program, and you know, being sociologist and the researcher, I also know the data, and the data says, the research says that if students want to be successful career-wise, they should participate in Erasmus program because it gives, you know, higher salaries, better job opportunities. Every international experience is always something very good in your portfolio, in your curriculum. So I encourage all the students to take the possibility. Macedonia is in a very good position because you belong to the Erasmus network. In other countries, it's very much, you know, it's much more difficult in Balkans, for example, to get to the program. So I would suggest to the students that they should take the opportunity and go see other countries, whether it's Poland or other countries in Europe. It's a great program. We've been developing it for 20 years right now. We are are using different types of programs. We also cooperate with all over the world. Last week I came back from the United States. We also cooperate within this program with the States, with Brazil, with Korea, with Iran, you know, you name it, every country in the world, and obviously most of Europe. So I encourage you to take advantage, and you have a very good Erasmus office, very helpful people working over there. So the students and the professors as well should at least come to Opole, to Poland. They will be very much welcome there. Yes.
You know now more about University Goce Delcev, but can you tell us and our viewers more about your university from Opole?
The University of Opole is one of 16 public comprehensive universities in Poland. We are the capital of the smallest region in the south of Poland, but it's very interesting, very cozy, very, very friendly, multicultural place, because, you know, there is German minority, Silesian minority, yes, and obviously Polish people living there. Our university it's not very big, so it's around 10,000 students, but within 10,000 students we have around 500 international students plus 200 mobile exchange students, so it is kind of international university at the moment. We have all the departments every university have, you know, from medicine, arts, social sciences, chemistry, biology, biotechnology, and languages, every faculty there is. This is basically the university. We have campus located in downtown in the old medieval town of Opole, and a couple of buildings around the city in old buildings. The history of the university is almost 60 years at the moment, so it's you know, it's a very nice classical university in the central Europe.
So students from Macedonia, from Štip, maybe can see a beautiful thing in Opole. I hope you will be in the future host of our students from University Goce Delcev in Opole.
We will be super happy to have your students, and we are looking forward to having them in Opole.
And we have information, and tell us, student, how is in Opole. Thank you very much, and have a nice stay in Štip. How long you stay?
This is only a week's visit, yes. So it's a very short stay. This is how Erasmus program works, you know, just a couple of meetings, just, you know, a couple of visits to Štip and other cities in Macedonia to understand how it is here. You know, we need to see Skopje, you need to see Ohrid, I guess, you know, other places, just to, you know, get the basic understanding, and I'm going back to Poland.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.